Lebanon, Virginia man has been charged with attempted murder among other related charges after an alleged shooting in Abingdon. Police say Stephen Hughes was arrested in Russell County after he was determined to be the suspect in the incident that happened around 4 p.m. yesterday. Officers responded to reports of gunshots in Baugh Lane neighborhood. A preliminary investigation revealed one shot was fired and there were no injuries.